Ah, yes. Very good. Now I can get to work. But first, let me set up. Come again later. You, stand back. This is dangerous work. The name's Lenigrast. Just a simple blacksmith. And you are? Another useless traveler. A man ought to labor with his feet planted firmly in the earth. Not roam around like you flirtatious vagabonds. Oh, what does it matter? Go on, show me what you've got. Your equipment. Let me have a look. But do it quick. Drat. You're worse than my reckless daughter. Don't spend your whole life in transit, you hear? You'll need souls to repair and improve equipment. I know only of smithing, but souls have many other uses as well. Don't waste your souls on useless trinkets. Think before you spend. Equipment can be strengthened with rare ore stone, but such ore stone won't come easily. My girl knows her stones, but she's always out prancing about. Now, there's a time for travels, but you can't wander the world forever. Even you must have someone waiting back home. Drat. Don't waste my time.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came to this forsaken land, it was a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Drangleic, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drangleic. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please. I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back in Perhaps...
You? Lonely times, then. Lovely.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh yes, you be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself, but it trapped him inside. I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside. Well, I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, but you should take this. It allows undead to call out for help to one another across the fissures between worlds. With luck, somebody will lend you a hand. Well, I see. I hope. Be careful out.
best this. Bearer of the seek lest. Bearer lest. bearer of the seek lest.
You'll need souls to repair. I know. Don't waste. I'll be around if you make it back.
Is that a shard you found? Here, to see light, however.
I knew. I'll be around if you make it back.
Look at our new neighbors. How they fret over all and sundry. Oh, those were better days. Ah, oh, dear me. It really takes me back. Hade's Tower of Flame lies beyond the far gate. In, but how it... May you find peace.